Let's go, let's go, let's go. Run. Run, just run. Escape. Escape. Let me escape. Are they gonna do all their attacks, really? Oh, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Telly Vandalus was a cool dude. So I'm guessing all these three people that you mentioned are RA devs that do the sets. I just wish that they would consider like the human cost when they create some of these sets. It's like, yeah, that would be like a really neat set for an enthusiast. But should everyone be considered an enthusiast? Yeah, Max and Sarconius, number one and number three, respectively. There's also like a Hippopotamus Rex or something that's like number two. Yeah, we're saving Jesse. We're saving her. Come on, bitch. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I think the two battles fucked me. 7:45, that's actually really tight. Maybe I'm just meant to leave her. Telly Vandalus made some of the best and most fair sets. Can I not? Oh, maybe it has to be not in the battle screen. Fuck. So basically, like let Jesse die. Just run away from battles. Let Jesse die. Wow, that's a pretty tight run. Salsa, before she left RA, made some brutal sets. I just feel like there should be revision. Like, because, like, you're looking through the set now, and you're like, that's dumb, right? The level 28 one? It's dumb. It's a dumb achievement. I like the ones where it's like, okay, defeat, you know, a boss, you know, without weapons or something like that. That's like, yeah, it's a doable thing, and, you know, it doesn't detract too much from the enjoyability of a proper run-through. But some of these ones are like, well, in order to badge it, you have to play a game like 7 or 8 times, and it's just, that's not fun.
But badges are not meant to be fun, they're meant to be hardcore.
Whatever, bruh. Yeah, have a look at the Final Fantasy VII extra set if you want to look at some tedious achievements there. Only the true fans can do that one. I'm not even going to bother with healing myself then. I will heal at the end of this battle. It's a good thing that I made periodic saves. Lit chop. Oh, you know what? Damn it. No, the active active time battle, we should, instead of making a wait, it should be active. Yeah. I probably have no chance to beat that Chivo without that on. Dead yet? Alright, this should kill him. Here we go. It's definitely going to be the active time battle. We'll see how close we can get though. I wonder how tight this is going to be now. Come on, go, go. Shit. I wonder if part of the thing is you have to have Jesse. Well, that answers that question. That answers that question. Fuck. 7:45. Is it just like, do you have to have the perfect run? What am I doing? Derp. pop up. Oh,
someone's a band.
Big band. How dare you? It's gonna be pretty tight. What also kind of sucks is, like, I can't use save states, really. Or I shouldn't. And I can't save after this battle because it takes way too much time. Knew it, I shouldn't have done that. Come on, let's make it happen. Time to go. Hey, come on. That bit was clean. Hmm. Are these like unavoidable battles? It feels like it. Let's go. Don't overshoot. Good. Yeah, bitch. Already, this feels like it's doable now. Tight but doable. Please, just make this bit clean. Fuck. I'm not sure now. Nah. How? And then it would pop at this point. Yeah. Okay. So basically, you can't get enemy encounters. Is there a way to manipulate so, like, you know, you quickly go into, like, the menu and then they'll, like, reset it? I'll try manipulating. I'll do it. It's gonna be painful. Okay. Someone recommends having a random battle before getting into this area here. We done here? This should be it. Four times the charm. It's the exact same spots, isn't it? Yeah. Let me go! I feel like this is already dead. Because of how tight the timings are. Dead. Some person is going on about how, like, yeah, I had 10 seconds to spare. No, you fucking didn't. I want to see proof of that. There's just no way when you get enemy encounters like that. No. Calling it. So I reckon that if you get an encounter just before the boss, you know, that would be ideal. So that's what we're gonna do. Try number 5, I believe it is. Alright, let's see how we go now. if they're saying like do it on this screen, like do the running back and forth to get the random battle there. I mean, alright, we'll try that on the next run if I fuck this as well. Come on. This is a good crit. Can this be the run, please? It's definitely on something, isn't it? Definitely done something. Alright, feels clean. So fresh, so clean. Get fucked. Let me go. Animals. These. Please, this feels good. Jesse first, and then